Ladies and gentlemen, the First Lady, Mrs. Michelle Obama, and the wife of the Vice President, Dr. Jill Biden, escorted by the Democratic Staff Director of the United States Senate Committee on Rules and Administration, Kelly Fado, Ms. Irish Weinshall, and Mr. Paul Pelosi.